So on the draw now, and this hand is a delight. This guild gate is like very tilting me right now. Just like breaks up basically the nut draw, if that was just an untapped land, untapped forest specifically, I guess. But this hand is obviously great, so keep it. Not bad. Anger of the Gods could be problematic this game, that's for sure. Less of a problem. He can get my two guys this turn. I can't do anything about that. But then if I get to untap and protect my guys with Brave, I'm going to be in real good shape. Alright. At this point, just if he has another Brave or another Anger, don't feel like I'm in a spot where I can afford to just play the one guy this turn. Stupid Guild Gate's really messing with my ability to use this. Alright. Good spot. Ramping into like big creatures is something this hand can deal with, so. Go, he says. So probably need to worry about blocking with Rakdos Key Rune and War Leader's Helixing. Fortunately, I do have that covered by being able to charm plus Brave the Helix, so I'm free to just get in there with both guys. Wait, my guys have one toughness. This does not work at all. shoot. Well, I'm locked in now. But that means I have to Brave and then... Sorry. Double charm. This needs to be in play. So you gain 4. Did not really think this through right.
5, 7.
Definitely should have just passed the turn there. That was bad. And can't possibly win. Probably just throw in the towel at this point. But let's see. Let him at least get to ultimate this Elspeth. Well, not going to be easy to not die to this Elspeth ultimate, but might as well send everyone at Elspeth. So it's going to be 3, 6, 9, 18, and then at 17.